Breaking news just moments ago. Emergency officials are responding to the scene of a multi-vehicle wreck near the Baton Rouge Metro Airport. Two people were transported to the hospital, one in critical condition. The incident occurred just after 4 p.m. on I-110. DOTD says congestion from the accident has reached all the way to Scenic Highway.